Hello friends, welcome to Competition World. Today we are going to see about a new creative competition conducted, innovative competition conducted in the My Government Innovation page. Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. Online creative writing competition on the theme Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, which means that the celebration of Independence Day. Let us see more information about the competition. Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. So the education government of India is glad to announce creative participation of competition, creative participation competition on the occasion of the celebrating the 75th year of India's independence, Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. This celebration would commence 75 weeks prior to Independence Day 2022 and will extend up to Independence Day 2023. On this occasion of great significance, the ministry is glad to announce this competition to explore the creative instinct of students and encourage them to pin the ideas on the related themes of Indian independence. So they have given some themes and tasks for the students to do. So let us see like the themes for creative participation. So from Swadeshi to Atmanirbhar Bharat, a journey by the people of India. So this there are totally like 6 themes. You can also read in Hindi. There are 6 themes. So first one is from Swadeshi to Atmanirbhar Bharat, a journey by the people of India. So from Raj to Swaraj, significant events. So everything is like historical based themes. So from Raj to Swaraj, known and lesser known on their constitutions. The making of a nation, symbols or literature or fires, poems or clothing, anything. So they have given also sub themes. You can use, you can also choose any of those sub themes. The making of a nation, science, technology, industry or education. Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, the person of my inspiration or the event of my inspiration or my idea of freedom. So you may be confused like what to do, or whether you have to write an essay or a poem. What they have given many creative participation competitions like essay. If you write essay on any of this any of these 6 themes which I have told just now, you should write it within 1500 characters. So the poems, if you write, so the class for class 6 to 8 4 stanzas is the deadline of the poem, and for class 9 to 12 6 to 8 stanzas is the deadline for the competition. So only classes 6 to 12 can participate. So which means that those students only can participate in the competition. So life story of a famous personality associated with Indian freedom struggle. So you have to write the life story of a famous personality on the perspective not only based on the books you read. You have to write by yourself. Maybe he may be Gandhiji or Bhagat Singh or anyone. Like, so the next competition is script for role play or one act play. You know that the script for role, like if you are in your schools, in your school functions or in your college auditions, they have arranged some of the plays to do, like in famous Shakespeare plays. I think so you may get to know that. So there will be a certain script for it, so you have to make that script for role play or one act play. Maybe it may be the one act play, maximum 15 minutes. So you can just make a count of it. So next is upload image of hand drawn poster or sketch, freedom fighter of your own choice, your choice or event of your choice. So upload your hand drawn poster or sketch, anything, freedom fighter of your own choice or event of your choice, any event or maybe freedom fighter, the choice is ours. So let us see some participation guidelines. The creative participation is open for students from class 6 to 12 studying in Indian schools under CBSE and all state boards at the union. Or so the creative competition is open to CBSE students to CBSE syllabus students and also all state board students at the union, state or UT union territory levels, including NIOS, National Institute of Open Schooling. So language is creative. Creative entries must be written in English or Hindi only. So only 2 languages are allowed. The important dates, which means the start date is 12 March 2021 and the last date is 1 April 2021. So which is a short time according to me. So share this video with your friends as if they are interested. So visit the website to submit the creative entry. I will give the link in the description. This is the website actually, and I will also explain you like how to participate later in the video. Watch the full video. So write up text should be submitted in readable font of Hindi or English. Font size should be 12 for English, 14 for Hindi. So note this font size, and the line spacing should be 1.15 only. So note these two kind of measurements, font size and line spacing. You must obey this font size and line spacing while if you are writing an essay or about a freedom fighter or anything. So the terms and conditions, let us see about terms and conditions. So the competition is open to all citizens of India only. So all entries must be submitted only in this My Government Innovation page. So a participant can send only one entry. So in case it is found that any participant submitted more than one entry, all entries will be considered as invalid. So you have to submit only one entry. Entry should be original. Copied entries will not be considered. The participant must be the same person who has the write-up. Write-up, it means that you should be the person who has actually made the creative art or essay or anything. So please know that the creative entries must be original and should not violate the Indian Copyright Act. So anyone found infringing will be disqualified. It will just lead to disqualification. So and they are just explaining about their supreme powers. So Ministry of Education reserves right to cancel or amend any. So they are just telling about their powers. So these are the things about the competition, basic things about the competition, not more than things. These are the full detail about the competition. So if you are like having any trouble with participating, or if you have already participated in some of the innovation challenges, you can just close this video and go, because the same steps I will just explain about the same steps, like how to participate, how to sign up in My Government. So those students watch the full video. So friends, now I will tell like how to participate, how to sign up, and how to fill the form, and how to submit your entry. So first click here this participate now button. So friends, now you can see here if you are already registered to My Government, you can go straight away to this register of the competition page. Now if you are like new to the My Government page, you should first register, and you should log in. You should click the participate now button here in the competition page, and you will be directed to this page. So this page, you can see the name of the students. If you are like new to, then please go and register and come here back to this page. So name, let us see how to fill the form. Personal details like name of the students, and email ID, say your email ID, and mobile number. Click your mobile number which is associated to your email ID. So do not forget to make that. So name of the school you are studying, and class select. You can select the class which you belong to, the standard 6 to 12. You can see here 6 to 12 options, and the board, it may be CBSE or private, CBSE private school, or CBSE Navodaya Vidyalaya Samiti, on the state board UTI, Chandigarh, Chhattisgarh, Assam, or Bihar, or Haryana, anything. So select Union Territory. If you belong to Union Territory, you can select Union Territory, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Puducherry, anything. So district, and once you select here the state or UT, you will be automatically redirected to district. Don't worry. And next you can give submit and proceed. And friends, now I have given my details, like the before page, the person details, and now I have redirected to this page. Like it says that I want to submit for essay or poem, 6 to 8 stanzas, or a life story of a famous personality, script for role play. They have given the competitions. So you can select one of the things which you have to like submit. If you written essay, you can just click essay, and if you give proceed, it will just proceed to the theme. It will just ask you for the theme. You can select the theme, and you can enter details about the theme. Once you give details, everything, then you are ready to submit. If you click submit, your entry will be submitted to the My Government Innovation Authority or Innovation page. So no need to submit another entry on the same competition. You can submit, you can do focus on another competition like drawing competition or any other competitions. So only one entry is allowed as per rules. So only one entry is allowed as per rules. So please note on that. So friends, participate in this important innovation challenge organized by the Ministry of Education, Government of India on the theme Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. So on celebrating the 75 years prior to 75 years of independence, Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav was launched. Tell the news about this innovation challenge to your friends. Also like this video if you find it informational. Also share with your friends. Subscribe to our channel for more information like this. Comment below your questions on this competition or any other competitions, innovation challenges conducted in not only in My Government or any other competitions. You can ask if you have doubt in registering in the My Government page. You can also ask about that. I will just clear your doubts in the comment section. Thank you for watching until the video till end. Thank you friends. We'll meet in the next video. Thank you.